The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
I got to say my older sister Stacy really encouraged me in my artwork because she's an artist as well and she's 10 years older than I am. So I grew up looking at her work and wanting to emulate it. And I would also like other young artists to be inspired by my work. Well, usually I'm a little bit scatterbrained, but when I'm working, I'm very focused and I'm very calm and I'm very determined to really make my piece successful. Yeah, I received a Silver Key Award in the Scholastics Art Competition and an Honorable Mention Award in the Hexagon Project. I'm involved in the art club in school and also the Spanish club. In art class, we usually put on the radio, but when I'm at home working, I do like to listen to a lot of Bob Dylan because it's very soulful and inspirational.